到今天，然后人家马家罗上面那些的桥，贝萨埃迪斯马西的布萨的吃的，然后这个爸爸来月下来，布萨的多少嘛吃的，然后布萨巴贝达的水 ，the coast are rise the ring of the rotations are Mary's assisty around. If the angular speed is a constant, does the coast road have the A the radius acceleration, B tangent acceleration, for angle theta B should the up sustain so that the alpha is a 4G at the point B. And the Martin Dukuazi, Yushala, Sawaii, Yushala had to push it, and Yushala.所以我也有些人哈都呼吸的，哎，有些人哈嘛都要保险嘛的，所以，那么这个对 radius acceleration， 所以，说，哎，老下面 ，A D 有下面，那比如说，正接接 acceleration， 说 A 有下面，哎，那 A 凹下面，哎，那除了保险嘛的，所以正接接 acceleration，A D 有下面 ，radius acceleration，A 凹下面，哎，那除了在方嘛，所以，哎，你 A 大木啊，喏，你呢，今年早上呢，你没少过来嘛吃的。啊，不然嘛，路途人家人家 ，AD 人家人 ，DV 外 DD， 咱们 RD 欧米伽外 DD， 所以人家人也嘛吃的。哎咯 ，angular 是啊 ，speed 啊 ，constant 吃的啊，对 ，A 欧米伽 DD 啊，所以同样的你的。哎 ，AD 伽嘛，所以 AR 反正就是 R 嘛，然后 D 欧米伽外 DD， 所以，哎 ，AD 嘛，所以呢 ，AD 啊，反正你们所以 AR 欧米伽 square 呢 ，R 呢，秒才能你的。那欧米伽多不如嘞，那欧米伽那太多不如嘞，不如你那件衣嘞。欧米伽那这个欧米伽那太薄，都 alpha theta minus theta zero， 所以你那件衣也蛮吃的。啊，艾迪嘛，所以喏，艾迪你那件衣来没？衣来看嘛，所以，哦，哎呀，你是啊，要多把那个欧米伽转没？欧米伽把那个 A O R 那啥啦，你呢？哦 ，A O R 那啥啦，所以 two A D O R 那啥，比如 theta 那秒才能移到，那都也蛮吃的。哎咯，哎你那件嘛，所以。喏，打起来的 two a d， 喏，底下把这牛的水，咱们再给 a 那碳的 a d square 那套 ，no， 哎，特别啦，现在水底下你那钱，那白那白，哎，喏，喏，那再给 a 那碳过 a d 那碳的啥，哎，老嘛 ，no， 那真的，喏 ，no 咋咋的，你要不要嘛骗的？哎哎，那个包下面底下比如下，底下比下面所以你那也不如一样的，那白那白，哎，喏，喏，那再给，喏，累积那碳，哎，我今年碳的啥比较 ，no。So in the equations we have to write down the equation AD is equal to DV by DD or the RT omega by DD. So D omega by DD is equal to E0, so the AI is equal to RT omega by DD. So the AD is equal to AI is equal to omega square R. So the H has a radius of acceleration, so the omega square is equal to omega 0 square plus 2 alpha and theta minus theta 0. And from here is that you can calculate that omega square is a 2 alpha theta.But the alpha is AD by R, so we substitute, and therefore the AI, so the AI is equal to omega square multiplied R, so omega square is AR by R, so that therefore the AR by R equal to 2AD by R multiplied theta, so that 2AD theta is equal to a square root of A square minus AD square, so by solving the A theta, theta is half multiplied square root of A square divided by AD square minus 1. And then we have to know the A and AD, so A value is 4G and the AD is G substitute.And then for theta B is equal to the 1.94 radian or 111 degree. And now to go to the top of the graph, the Leban is the kinetic energy of the market. Leban is the Leban is the kinetic energy of the market. So, now by the way, now.那第二，这就动物系的 ，M1、M2、M3 动物系的。那 M1 啊，有项目，剩下 V1、M2 啊、V2、M3 啊、V3 所以，那阿罗包来，包来接你那人。那边那边叫 M1、V1， 那他包；那边那边叫 M2、V2， 那他包；那边那边叫 M3、V3， 那他。哎呀，所以对吧？啊，那边都包来没？那边那边叫 MI， 啊 ，VI， 那他。哎呀，所以那边那边叫 MI。那 V I 呢嘛 ，Omega 呢 ，R I 呢，喏，那个车嘞，他把水把压没水，那把人叫，喏，包里面 M I Omega， 那 R I 那查出来压嘛，撇的，哎，这里看嘛，如果现在因那些几个老板的女的，那把人叫 I 叫 Omega 出来的你嘛撇的，哎，这里看嘛，所以比如这些因那些出来的你那些的，哦，对嘛，所以，比如被他的崩的嘛进来，不然嘛崩完把那水呢，好浪爆出来那水。I know M, R1, R2, 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 And the next one, the kinetic energy of the rotation, they are the 3 marks. Mass 1, Mass 2, and Mass 3. Mass 1 got the velocity V1, Mass 2 got the velocity V2, and the Mass 3 got the velocity V3. So the K can be calculated half multiplied M1 V1 square plus a half multiplied M2 V2 square plus a half multiplied M3 V3 square. So the summation half multiplied MI V1 square. So in the place of the VI, now we substitute omega multiply RI. So that will be the half multiply summation MI RI square into omega square. The rotational energy I is equal to the summation of the MI RI square, or the K is equal to the half multiply I omega square. So the I can be calculated integration R square. So the force is a shape. You can see there's a hollow cylinder. In this case, I is equal to half M R1 square plus R2 square. Force is R. That's fall is the slip or trip in this case I is going to half into MR square. And fall is that thing I is going to half 1 my square multiplies M into A square plus B square. That's what tau graph. Let's add tau to the value in this way. Now, three like the R net. Now, let's add Huawei. And now, we draw the R. Moment of inertia, so angular acceleration, now we draw yala. Today, T will balance in this way, MR square, and finance, now we draw yala. Today, the next one is a tau. Tau is equal to the force multiplying the distance from the moment center. So, therefore, the T is equal to S multiplying R. Or the T is equal to I multiplying alpha. So, in this case, T is a tau, I is a moment of inertia, alpha is a angular acceleration. So, therefore, the T is equal to MR square alpha. And up to the one now, folks are going to come in. I suppose I'll be telling this way. So, mass M go, sweat hard, or study and it's sweat hard. Now, sweat hard, they come up with. I study it, no, a little, but to M achieve it, and sweat hard, no, but to all about M achieve it. I will stay on with it, so, yeah, do as well as after gravity achieve it, and sweat hard, no, two hours, deep it, and I'll my grandma chill it. M and D Jansa, or Titaman in the Sala Kavasui, a Kudama Pongo, Midawa Second Square, or Yama Chide. In the problem, you can see that the small M is the mass, the hand file is a dashing T around the Sakesa with the mass M. So we have to calculate. So in this case, capital M is a 2.5 kilogram, so A is equal to the I is equal to 20 centimeter, a small M is a 1 by 2 kilogram. So we have to calculate. So in this case, we write down the equation. T is equal to capital M multiplied capital R. So T minus small M multiplied G is equal to small M multiplied A. So the, in the place of that T, we substitute the capital M and the capital R. So therefore, the A is equal to T minus small M G divided by small M. So just we can it. The capital M multiplied capital R minus small M multiplied G and the whole thing divided by M. Small M. So therefore, the A is equal to 2.5 multiplied 20 divided by 100. Because of the 20 centimeter is converted to the meter, so divided by 100. 2.5 multiplied 20 divided by 100 minus 1 by 2 multiplied 9 by A1 divided by 1 by 2. This becomes the A. So A is equal to the 9.39 meter per second square. And that's what the tonnes are equilibrium square. Hello, this is what labor is swing angular velocity V here. Omega is the radial velocity of V, so V is balance this way. Angular velocity is omega, to S, a chain web is R, and shall be 12 yard. At the time, kinetic energy will be 12 yard. Now, by now, I and omega square is 12 yard. I am a moment of inertia, omega, angular velocity. The next one is the torque and the equilibrium. So, the in the star case of revolving at the velocity, angular velocity, omega. When the force T is intercepted from the center of R. In this case, the V is in linear velocity. So we can write down the equation. V is equal to omega multiplied R. So kinetic energy of the rotation body is K is equal to half multiply I omega square. So I is a moment of inertia, omega is a law of velocity.